consultative forum on Thursday or the press conference agitated for governor come 2023 general election. The conference held at MM Event Center in Lorry was witnessed by the stakeholders from Kwara North, which include men, women, political leaders, youth, artisans and the governorship aspirants across all political parties. The chairman, Comrade Abdullahi Aliyu Lade, while addressing the press, said, Kwara North Stakeholders Consultative Forum is represented by the good people of Baritim, Edu, Kayama, Moro and Patigi, who and the stakeholders across Kwara State on the need for the Kwara North to produce the next governor. According to him, the consultation was based on the need for unity, equity and justice as tools for sustainable growth and development. Alhaji Aliyu maintained that the good foundation their forebearers laid was what made it possible for them to solidly support political candidates from other zones to be governor since 1999. He, however, called on Kwaras to support Kwara Northerners to produce the next competent governor come 2023 in order to shake the hands of justice and receive applause from fairness.